just like any other day, I was scrolling through TikToks, watching some dance trends and memes when all of a sudden, this came on my For You page. I became so fascinated since it felt like an edit inspired by Berserk. I thought to myself, you know what? I'm gonna watch this movie only to find out that it is AI generated. Can you believe that? Then I came across another one. A small party was held by wizards and their gang, but my jaw dropped to the floor when I saw this on Instagram. It looks like a snapshot from a 3D action movie. "3D animation is an incredibly popular genre that used to be the exclusive expertise of professionals. However, with the rapid advancement of AI, that's no longer the case. Today, anyone can create their own 3D movie thanks to the ever-evolving tools and technologies of artificial intelligence. Whether you're aiming to produce thrilling Hollywood-style action scenes or enchanting Disney-style adventures, incorporating 3D elements has never been more accessible or exciting. Now, if you think that that must be time-consuming, or it must be difficult to create 3D animations, let me break it down for you that it is not. In today's video, I'm going to give you guys a step-by-step tutorial on how you can create your very own 3D movie in no time. So, without further ado, let's begin. No movie is complete without a compelling story writing and characters that are going to give life to that story. Otherwise, it would just be a snooze fest. It is the characters that bring value to anything. Take a look at this Instagram reel I found. The characters look like they are from a real movie inspired by the mythology of giants roaming the world. Another AI-generated character is a humanoid, which seems to be inspired by a sci-fi movie. You get my point, right? Since we also want to add that sort of character value to our animation, our first step is to create our 3D characters that will bring life to our storyline. For this, I am going to be using the Deepmotion AI tool. Deepmotion is a pretty handy tool that offers 200 free credits in its freemium mode, plus other features with restrictions, so you will have to get a $9 per month pack to create desired animations. And if you want to try any other tool than this, you can opt for Radical Motion or Blender, if you are feeling fancy. Both get the job done, and efficiently, also. For now, let's get back to Deepmotion and begin creating our 3D animated characters. After logging in, click on the Animate 3D menu in the dashboard and then hit the 3D Models menu. Let's click on the Ready Player Me Avatar Generator. Once you have done that, choose the body type you want your character to have. Masculine, feminine, or not specified, it is all up to you. Next up, the tool asks for your own photo for creating an avatar, but feel free to choose Continue Without Photo if you don't want that. After that, you're going to get a list of some avatars that you can choose from for your character. Once you have done that, you will see that you get plenty of options to play with your character by selecting and designing its physical features. From clothes and accessories to eyes, hair, nose, everything. This reminded me of my childhood when I used to dress up Barbie in online games and would make them pretty. And by pretty, I mean the weird Barbie from the 2024 movie, Barbie Pretty. Getting back to the point, you can just play around and design how you want your character to look. After you hit the net button, you are asked to either register your created avatar for reusing it in future games and clips, or you can just simply move forward without registering. Give your character a name and then save it, and there you have it, your very own AI-generated 3D animated character, ready to be the lead in your movie. Once we have the character ready, now is the right time to animate it as well. For this, what we are going to do is select the animated 3D menu from the Deepmotion dashboard and click on the 3D Models menu. Select your created 3D character, and on the right side of the dashboard, hit the Create Animation button. The AI tool then asks you to upload any sort of video you want the 3D character to be merged in. You can make your own little clip of doing anything and merge it with the 3D character. But since we are making an animated video clip to have that cinematic touch, I suggest that you save a video from the internet. It may be a woman waving her hand at you or going on a nice walk, etc., etc. Now, the best way you can get videos like that is from stock photos. I would suggest that you use Pexels, as they have a wide range of free photos and videos that you can use for your 3D animations. Once you have selected a desired video from Pexels, save it on your device and upload it to the Deepmotion dashboard. Once you have uploaded the video to the dashboard, there is an option of trim and crop. If you feel that the video is too long or may have some boring parts that you would like to cut out, once you are done, hit the save button. On the dashboard, below your video, select the Video Output menu. Here, what you have to do is to enable the MP4 option, and don't forget to uncheck the Include Original Video. Once all the details are done, hit the Create button and generate a Deepmotion AI video. You will now have to save your video on your device and select the MP4 format when saving it from the dashboard. Now is the right time to choose a perfect background for your AI-generated 3D animated video. For this, I'll be using Canva. It also has a wide range of videos which can be perfect for my video background. You can also opt for Pexels, which I did talk about earlier in the video. In Canva, choose the Video menu from the dashboard, and then hit the Element menu, which has a wide range of backgrounds. Search for any type of background in the search bar. I'll go for animated ones for now. Once you have chosen a desired video background, right-click and select the Set as Background option. Hit the Save button to save the desired background on your device. We have our 3D animated character video and a perfect background, so all there left is to edit and combine these two elements together. For this, we need a good video editor, and I am sticking to Filmora for now. Here, you have to upload your AI-generated video, along with the background video you just saved. In the editor, place the animated background on the first video layer and the video of your 3D character on the upper layer. Click on the animated video, select the chroma key button from the menu, and then you are going to use the color picker tool to select the green background of the AI-generated video, and hit OK. Now is the time to resize and adjust the 3D character so that it doesn't look odd in the overall video. You can also trim and adjust the speed of the character if you want to at this point. Make sure that the speed of the background aligns with the character. And once everything is set, hit the export button. Once you do that, enter the file name along with adjusting the quality and resolution if you find it necessary. Otherwise, skip it and hit export. And there you have it, guys. A 3D animated clip with our animated character. Look how cool it is. In this video, I have shown you how you can make your own 3D animated video from scratch. Using tools like Deepmotion and Canva, we just created an amazing 3D clip in no time. These tools are beginner-friendly if you just have begun your journey with AI. You can make hundreds of variety of videos with these tools and even make this your very own side hustle. So, are you planning to make your 3D animated video? And if so, what kind of character are you thinking of making? Let us know in the comments section below.